Warning, this video is intended for a mature audience. You understand? Viewer discretion is advised. Yay! All right, this is Billy Bob Tanley here, people, and this is a request from Chris Collins. And it was uploaded by Chris Collins the 14th, and Nana's video is all of the Power Rangers theme songs 3 through 15, Francis French or something. All right, let's check it out. Yay! Oh, it's another one of these. Nope. I don't know what it's saying there. I do understand that part. Power Rangers Turbo Go. Oh, space. You do know I don't understand any other language other than English. I mean, if I was raised in other places that speak different languages, I would have probably understood maybe some of this. I don't know. Somebody really loves these Power Rangers stocks, home videos. Lost Galaxy. Me, as a reactor, what am I supposed to add to this? It's just music and other language. There's literally no visual. I guess I'm supposed to talk about the picture here. The Power Rangers are standing there. Looks like a poster. It's not like I'm going to jam down to this. I'm not really a music person, so. I still don't understand what it's saying. You got the Red Ranger there, a green, a blue, a pink, and a yellow. What the fuck? It's like it's saying so far review or something. I guess the beat, people like the beat of that song. Oh, Time Force. Power Rangers. Did the Power Rangers all become kids later on? They look like little kids in little kid suits you buy from the Halloween store. Time Force, people. Holy fuck. There's a lot of content out there. That's all I'm saying. Wild Force. How tall are these Power Rangers? They look like they're 5'2". I heard a cat sound in there. I mean, I guess I can dance to it if that's... Or a tiger sound.
Caché dans les montagnes, une école secrète de ninja forme.
Who the fuck's that talking?
D'anciens rouleaux de ninja storm. Disent que trois d'entre eux seront choisis parmi eux. Trois ninjas deviendront les.
All right, there you go, folks. How come there's only one Power Ranger on the cover? Somebody playing favorites. I can't really translate what's being said there, but yeah, I heard Jawfor. I heard Power Rangers. Oh, okay. Dino Thunder. Bush Lugu Low. Yeah. Power Rangers Go? Power Rangers Cone? Yeah, there you go. Power Rangers Corn? God damn. All right. SPD, Special Police Department. Still don't understand it, folks. I can only guess SPD stands for Shitty Pig's Dick. Why does your gun have wheels on it? Those little toys, you know, at Walmart, they probably cost like $50. Power Rangers Go. And there they are with the capes again. Mystic Force. You met a Power Ranger? I don't know, folks. I don't pick them. Mystic Force, man. You met a Power Ranger. Okay. They're the Mystic Force Power Rangers. Look how they all stand there. Now those look like little kids. Like 9-year-olds. What the fuck? Overdrive. Operation over. Yeah, you said it. That's all I can understand, though. And Power Rangers. All right. There's your Power Rangers Operation Overdrive, it said. Alright, we got the Jungle Fury one. I think they need to cancel Power Rangers. Just cancel it. There's been way too many. They've run it into the ground. Time to stop. Pretty soon there'll be Power Rangers Furry. What? I don't know what the fuck you're on about. Did you say Jigafurio? Jigafuri? Alright. What is this one? RPM.
Refuge dans lequel l'humanité s'est repliée, la cité d'Ome de Corinthe. Et il ne nous reste plus qu'un ultime espoir. Les Power
Rangers. This is the last song. You know, your helmets look really stupid. Running out of ideas, man. All right, man. Power Rangers RPM. I just don't get it. RPM, is that what it said? So there you go, everyone. If y'all want to watch the original video, the link is in the description. Go check it out and shit. And I'm getting the fuck out here, so yeah. My name is Billy Bob Tanley, and I approve this message.